Good morning and welcome to the first Smart Port and Supply Chain Technology Conference here in Rotterdam.
These are the five characteristics of a business ecosystem where you say blockchain makes sense.
I met Jim Snabe. Jim Snabe, the former CEO of SAP.
But at the end of the day, to me, it's important where's your market.
You should address a real problem and build your technology on that.
Basically, we gathered our stakeholders according to their availability and their compliance.
On the other hand, also ports can better do that if they work together.
We also have a PCS.
Climate change. You all know how drastically that went ahead during the last decades.
All right, so we are Fast Technologies. We are creating innovative solutions for digitalization of freight forwarding.
This is where life suddenly explodes, right?
Is you need to analyze your use cases because there's an abundance of opportunities.
What our port management system does is a system to improve operational coordination from a holistic perspective at the port.
And here you see already that if you look at the five strategic goals, three and a half of them, more or less, have nothing to do with traditional roles.
Thanks, Lars. That's a great question for the panel. I'm sure we have some good answers here.